Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to turn off keyboard vibration on an Android phone or tablet. This is the vibration you will have every time you tap on a key. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To turn off keyboard vibrations, first open the main settings page and tap on an option called Sounds and Vibration or similar. In here, choose System Sound and Vibration Control. Now look for the vibration section and turn off those that you don't want, like the keyboard. If for some reason you can't find the vibration settings, you can always search for vibration on the homepage of the settings. And so that is how to turn off keyboard vibration on an Android phone or tablet. Click or tap the card on screen now to watch your video of mine showing you 10 easy ways you can speed up your Android phone. Help support the channel by visiting the store, the link is in the description and at the end of the video. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below. And if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.